Hello and welcome, I'm Raghav, and today is a very important video, and I'm going to tell you some very practical tips that I have applied on myself, and these are tried and tested tips and works 100%. And before I tell you all these practical tips, let me give you a very small example. Suppose you want to read a book and you have a 500 pages book in front of you. You look at it every day and you think that, okay, I want to read this book, I want to get this done. And you always tell your brain that you have to read this huge 500 pages book. When you say this, your mind, your brain will actually prevent you from starting it because it sees it as a huge task. On the other hand, now if you say that I don't care, I don't want to complete this book, the only thing I want to do today is I just want to read the first page of this book and that's it. I'm just going to close the book after this. Now, the same mind, the same brain will start encouraging you to get this task done and will help you because now it sees that this is a very small task and after I complete this thing, I'm going to feel better. It will secrete some very positive hormones or chemicals and it is going to feel better. So it will actually encourage you and you will get this thing done. Now, the second day, you again tell yourself that I don't care to complete this book. The only thing I want to do today is I want to read the second page of this book and I'm going to close the book after this. And the same thing happens tomorrow and day after. And very soon you will see that you are able to complete the book in a record time, much earlier than what you might have imagined. And this is the secret, this is the way of getting anything done. It can be any project you are working on, it can be any topic that you are learning. You break it into the smallest possible piece and then tell your brain that I don't care if I'm going to complete this or not. I don't even know if I will be alive tomorrow or not. The only thing I want to do today is I want to complete this particular small thing that I have planned for me. Now, I hope you have watched my earlier video on the 5 habits that can change your life. And one of the most important habits there in that list was that whatever time you wake up, just wake a little earlier than that. It can be just 15 minutes or 20 minutes earlier. And during this time, sit down, take a cup of coffee or tea or just warm water and take your diary and pen and then write down this smallest possible goal that you have to achieve. This will make you more committed. This will make you do that thing and complete that thing earlier than you might have imagined. And when you plan your everyday like this, very soon you will see that you are getting all your things completed in a magical way and it will be a miracle. And let me promise you, just try it out for 4 or 5 days and you will see a huge difference in yourself. I will meet you in the next episode of Sunday Special. Thank you for watching.